Hey, we them hot economists. We can graph it all even without our data list. So we talking supply, demand, even politics. Nah, sit down, don't worry, ain't no mathematics. Nah, cause it's called political science. And it involves things just like entrepreneurships. Yeah, we about to introduce it, come down a bit. Okay, here it comes, now don't throw a fit.
Yeah, economists is what we are. Always learning about every mark. Get every day, yeah, we learn them near and far. And we know what all Obama would call us are.
We learn about the things regarding competition. Man, all of these terms will really get your head spinning. So first, let's talk about all the perfect winning. With them, there is no product differentiation.
All these sellers wishing for monopoly, making them high barriers for entry, and the firms focusing on LRAC, if you wanna break even MinATC.
Now we about to shut it down, MinABC, focusing on others, that's an oligopoly. Yeah, we want money, MR greater than MC, interdependent is what we don't wanna be.
Changing topics, let's see what's up next. Yeah, we talking AP macro, CIG, and X. These will really help you improve all of your graphs, especially when dealing with AD and AS.
Let's start focusing on three major things: unemployment, price stability, and GDP. So we hope your time is what you're investing. But back to AP micro, there is no resting.
So enough with all this fiscal policy. That's just the government spending and taxing. And even though it helps maintain stability, we wanna act like banks and create money.
Yeah, we want a positive profit though. Oh yeah, we want the dough.
Cookie dough.
And tell your friends we gonna get it, yo. The show run about a week ago.
A week ago.
We at the top, that means no price flow.
No price flow.
We'll stop our prices from being high or low.
High or low.
Everybody feeling the ripples.
The ripples.
From all of our monopoly loopholes.
Loopholes.
Profits go up, don't you strain them.
Strain them.
Profits go up, don't you hate them.
You hate them. Best understand these concepts.
Concepts.
Don't complain, they ain't that complex.
Complex. Oh, hot.